This is an iguana. This is our white-breasted thrasher. Just two of our friendly neighbors that share these 238 square miles. These unique citizens are also protected by law. If broken, penalties can reach a maximum fine of $5,000 or up to 1 year in jail. Along the Iyanola region, St. Lucia's northeast coast, lives some unique and rare wildlife, some found nowhere else on the planet. This is an iguana. They are ours, ours to protect. This announcement is brought to you with the compliments of the Iyanola Project.